In our contemporary society, youth are pretty much lost. They have no direction. Nobody is telling them what to do. That is, people are telling them what to do, but the youth have an instinct telling them this is wrong, you know? People are telling them that Christianity is good. People are telling them that the USA is good, NATO is good, our democracy is good. But we know, if not intellectually, we know instinctively that this is wrong.